This is Josiah Plays Portal 2. So I'm having a great time with this game. Really am. I really like it. It's, well, this is getting kind of crazy. Can't shoot a portal through a portal, can you? You can, but you kind of have to. You kind of have to go through it to shoot a portal through it. All right. I mean, I'm sensing I'm gonna have to do some, like, bouncing back and forth through lots of portals business. So, say I come over here, and I'm standing right on the edge. Well, this was a bad spot to do this. Standing right on the edge. That makes you fall. Oh, look, I can see an infinite loop of portals. I can see another one up that way. Okay, wait. I think I hit a button on my mouse that screwed up my mouse DPI. Shit. Because it's all really, really bad right now. Okay, good. It's fixed. It's fixed. Okay, so I come up here, say, and there's another little office, and it doesn't look like there's anything I can do in here. From here, now I'm at 2975 ms. That's gotta be meters, I'm assuming. Alright, so that maybe I don't have to do a bunch of crazy bouncing back and forth between portals. Maybe I just need to go from one, like, ledge to another. One walkway to another. There's one. Hey! Okay. Should not fall down there. That would be deleterious. Am I seeing any portable spots? The portal's still right there. Oh, I almost walked off the edge right there. Oh! Maybe I need to... Okay, wait. 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 Maybe I need to do a little momentum falling, then shoot myself straight up business. But I didn't successfully hit what I was aiming at. But the concept was solid. The concept was solid. That almost worked, but not sure how to make it work better. Maybe I need a little bit less momentum. Like, maybe I need to drop to this one instead, which is not as far away. Wait, where'd it go? Like that one right there. Oh, it's the same one. Come on. Yes, 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 I landed it. I landed it. Okay, now at 2,900 meters. But now... Or was that not enough momentum? Is that not enough momentum? Do I need to jump back down there? Okay, I can get to here. Oh, I can portalize this. Shit. Oh, I forgot. I can fall any distance, can't I? Because I have my crazy things on my feet. Of course, now I gotta get all the way back up there again, but... Not quite. Not quite. Oh. I ran into something. Not quite. Kind of hard to get that landing. Not quite. It's cool not having to worry about dying from falling, though. There we go, there we go, there we go. Okay, so I need to get shot up. That's portalable. Alright, where does my portal need to be exactly for me to get... Maybe, like, right there? Let's try it. Ah, shit. No, I wanna... Okay. Let's try it. Well, that didn't quite work out the way I wanted it to. Shit. Oh, I'm running into this thing. That's what's happening. If I come out of here. I think I need to go out that other side. So that it'll shoot me up and I can... I need to land on that. So we'll try that. Oh, did I see another spot up there that I could portalize? Try this again. Yes. Except now. Okay. Now I have one up there. Now I just need to... Orange portal... Ah, fuck me. Oh, it worked! It worked! It worked! That's all I needed was that little bit of momentum. Yay! I made it through there. Aperture loading screen. Good times. Okay.
I know things look bleak, but that crazy man down there was right. Let's not take these lemons. We are going to march right back upstairs and make him put me back in my body. And he'll probably kill us because he's incredibly powerful and I have no plan.
Yeah! I'll have my engineers invent flammable lemons or whatever he said. Incendiary lemons. Alright, this looks interesting. Gel flow. Gel pump station. Okay, well, so far this isn't complicated. Of course, this is only an intermediary step. Okay. I see what you're cooking up here. Except now I can't. Alright, I need to come out of that portal, but I need to be able to get the hell... Which means I'm gonna need to portal from here to a different spot. Like there. So I can then put the blue portal there. And now I just need some momentum, like right there. Fuck, I missed. I missed like a boss. So let me just come back over here, go back over there, come back over here, put that back there. I need a better spot to like jump from, like right here. Orange portal, go. There we go. Yay. All right. We're making some progress. Okay, it's on. Here we go. We've got gel. Movable gel. Gel I can put where I want. How crazy is this about to become? Gel I can put where I want. Where do I want gel though? That's the question I think we're all asking ourselves. Nobody's asking themselves that except for me. I need to get up high, okay? I need to get up high. I need to jump through. Alright, I've made for myself a nice bouncy pad down there. Let's just see how high it will bounce me. Ready? Here we go. I fucking missed. Are you kidding me? See how high it'll bounce me. I missed again? Now stop bouncing. Stop bouncing. We've got portals to go through. Let's try again. Just barely step off. Are you serious? Apparently it's serious. My question for it is, just barely step off. It bounces me right back up to where I came, which doesn't help me. That in and of itself doesn't do me any good. What kind of bouncy craziness am I gonna have to do here? Be up top. Okay. Well, I don't know. Where am I trying to get to again? Up there somewhere? Obviously, I have to get up through this hole, right? There's like no other way to get anywhere. Am I right? Can I get bounciness on this pad right here? Because that's what I need. I need bouncy goo right there so I can hit this and bounce up through that hole. So how do I get bouncy goo right there? There's nothing to portal in here. It'll come up pretty high from there, but it won't come up high enough. Wait a minute. Yes! Yes, yes, yes! Alright. I need to hit it harder than that, though. Oh! I need to come back out through that portal now. So give me blue portal. Down below. Now I hit the bouncy pad. Okay! Yes! That's exciting. I love it when it works. Caution. Careful, there's a big ass hole here that leads down. Okay. I love it when it works. And now? Well, okay, okay, all right. This is the only spot that I can do anything with. So, presumably, at this point, I'm going to have to... Maybe I need to get bouncy goo to come out of this hole. So come... I've got my blue portal right there. Where's the bouncy goo spot? Is that it over there? Confused. How come the bouncy goo has stopped dripping? Why has it stopped dripping? Fuck. I need it. I need bouncy goo. Maybe I don't. Maybe I don't. Maybe I don't. I think I do, though. Maybe I just need to shoot myself out of there, bounce and bounce. Bounce. But why did the bouncy goo stop? It was dripping from up there, I think. And now it's not anymore. Okay. Suppose I... I'm not quite sure what to do here. Because, yeah, I can make a portal here, but if I can't bring bouncy goo out of this thing, then I don't know how to get... I mean, you know, yeah, I could just do this, but what good does that do me? I see what good it does me. I can shoot a new portal there. Okay. I can shoot a new portal there. Which one do I want it to be? I think I want it to be a blue portal. Blue portal? Now we go back. Ta-da! And here I am. There's the exit. Portal queue? We have bouncy goo, we have orange goo, and I think this is portal goo. There's some kind of burned spot. Of goo. All the colors. The colors of the goo rainbow. All right. What am I doing? I need to bounce, but I need to bounce with much more oomph than that. Oomph bounce. Oomph bounce. So I need one of these, one of these. Sure. I see. That's actually not what I need there. What I need is blue. I need blue. Not as great. Okay. Oh, I can portalize that. Oh, and I can now I can portalize that up there. So maybe no. Not sure. I need momentum. And the number of places I can put the orange goo seem very limited in terms of building up a maybe I need to get enough momentum to come out of there and hit the bounce pad here. But I'm finding it difficult to that. Okay. Portal goo propagation time. The more area I can propagate this stuff onto, the more area I can propagate orange or blue onto. See if I can make a nice path of okay, so maybe I have enough speed to build up here. Did I just fuck up and pass through the thing and destroy my portals? Alright, zoom, 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 zoom. Okay, fine. Alright, zoom, 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 zoom. Yes! 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 I got myself up there. Now, as soon as I get up here, we have a blue bouncy, we have a blue bouncy thing. And it wants to bounce me over here. Did it bounce me onto that portal spot is the real question. Let's try this again. This is very easily repeatable now. Zoom, 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 zoom. By easily repeatable, I mean I will totally fuck it up. Are you serious? Yes, that will bounce me into a portal here. So now, all I need is to figure out... Do I even know where I'm trying to get to? Have I even thought that far ahead? Am I trying to get up there? Yeah, I suddenly realized I don't know where I'm trying to go. Like, when I get up here... Okay, great. I can put a portal up here, but... Where am I even trying to go? How would I possibly get up there? Alright, let's put a portal here. And let's go crazy. I could put a portal there now. Still not clear how that helps me. I mean, I could put anything here. I could put a bouncy pad right here, but if I bounce, boom, it's not gonna send me anywhere good, right? Maybe it will. Maybe it will. Bouncy pad on the ceiling is not quite what I want. Oh, duh. Wait, I made this portalable. Apparently it got unportalable when... Alright, hold on. Now it's portalable. Now I put a portal on the ceiling. And I make that a bouncy pad right there. Right, we've established this is a bouncy pad. I do not think this is going to do what I want it to do. But we're gonna try it. I need to get rid of that portal, I think. Alright, let's try this. Jump through. Oh, I forgot. It needs to be up higher. We jump through. We bounce. We bounce. Well, that got me to here. So maybe this is where I needed to go. That's portal goo, isn't it? To do now that I'm up here. I guess, presumably, I have to get up there. That seems to be the only way to go. Not sure. Not sure at all. Is that where I'm trying to get to? Is unclear. Oh! Oh, I can portal up there! Okay. I can portal up there. And start filling everything with portal goo. Start portal gooing all over everything! Of course, now that I'm here, what good does this do me? Maybe I have to go up. See that spot. Now I'm really filling everything with portal goo. Everything's getting full of portal goo. Portal goo all over everything. Everything's getting full of portal goo. Portal goo, do you like it on your stuff? Everything's getting full of portal goo. How do you like portal goo? Oh! Oh shit. Wait, is this where I need to be? Caution, watch your step. Well, it's a start, but I don't actually see a way out of here. There. This where I'm trying to get to? This room looks familiar. I'm not at all sure that I've come where I need to be. But I don't know where else to go, so here I am, rocking me like a hurricane. I will rock you like a hurricane. Someone is getting rocked like a hurricane. Hurricane rockage will occur. Warning. The rockage which is about to occur is dangerously hurricane. As opposed to undangerously hurricane. Alright, well. Well. There's an interesting spot in the floor right there. I don't know what to do. All right, there's no way I can get any of the portal goo spraying into this room, right? Like, let's say I have a portal right there, and I make a blue portal, and I come back out, and now I'm in the tube again, right? No, I'm not going to be able to, because if I make a portal down there, even if I go all the way back to where the gel was, and I make a portal, then I'm not going to be able to get through the necessary portals to get out of here back into this room without destroying that portal. No, that didn't work. I do not know. I don't know. There's a spot on the floor right here. Fellow could jump if he were so inclined. But I don't know. Like, I don't see anything obvious, like, oh, look, here's an angled wall that you can use as a launch pad, or, oh, look. Well, that's kind of obvious. So, if I could just get a bunch of momentum somehow. Well, here's a way to get some momentum, but I don't think that's enough momentum to get you all the way across there, is it? I mean, we can try it real quick. Oh, I guess it is. Look at the poster. GLaDOS. No AI can resist thinking about them. I know how we can beat him. Here's the poster. He knows how we can beat him. Well, please go on. Is he gonna open that giant hatch up? That huge vault door in the ceiling? Exciting. Oh, and they're connecting the tubes. There's a bunch of stuff about to start spraying out of here. Alright, lowering a little lift type device. Or it looks like a piece of walkway. Do I just need to go get on that and it'll take me up? Let's find out. Yeah, it's taking me up. Cool. It would fry her head if she thought about it. We're being taken up into the darkness. Ooh, look at these, like, big springs. That's what they look like, anyway. Like, the whole place above us is on springs. Weird. Keep out, keep out. Also, keep out. Man, this game is so cool. Oh, there's some stairs. But in case you were thinking about not keeping out, don't. Don't not keep out. It is a better plan than exploding. She's got a point. Do not look at it, touch, ingest, or engage in conversation with any substances beyond this point. Yeah, we've read those signs before. Oh, we're getting back into the modern facility now. That's one of the modern lifts. We're no longer in the old facilities of the past. Well, that seems like a great place to end this episode, then. Before we step into that lift and go on to the next place. Perhaps the next chapter of the game. I don't know. But, that's going to do it for this one. Thank you for watching. This has been Josiah Plays Portal 2.